Hey, here is another quick tutorial on how to factory reset your Windows 10 PC. Because friends, this is very quick tutorial and easy to follow the steps. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay guys, let's jump to the tutorial. Here I'm going to show you two simple methods to reset your Windows 10 PC for factory settings. Let me show you how. Right click on the Windows start bar. There you will find setting, or go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Then open the settings from the best match results, and at the end you will find update and security tab. Click on that. Now you will find recovery option. Click on that. Then you will find reset this PC option. Under that you will find get started button. Click on that. So once you hit the get started button, you will be prompted two options, that is keep my file or remove everything. If you want to keep your files in the other directories, then you can select this first option. Or if you want to remove everything and want to install the fresh operating system on your computer, then you can select the second option. So in my case, let me select the first option, keep my files. Then again you will be having two options. If you want to install with the cloud download, you can select the first options, but in my case I prefer to go with the local reinstall. So click on the local reinstall, then click on next, and finally you will be having this reset final tab. There you will find resetting will change settings back to their defaults, keep personal files and reinstall Windows for you, and remove all apps and programs. So when you okay with this, then you can hit the reset button. Okay guys, let me show you another method that how we can reset our PC. To do that, follow with me. You have to click on the Windows start icon, then click on the power option. There you'll find restart. Just keep holding the shift button, then hit on the restart. Guys, by pressing the shift and selecting the restart, you'll be end up with this advanced menu. So once you found this, click on the troubleshoot, then you will find reset this PC option. Click on that. Now again you will be having the same options which we seen earlier. So select your preferred method. In my case, I want to keep my personal files. Let me select that. And you have to sign in with your administrator account. Let me log in. Now you have to select the language, and to reset this PC you have to provide the password. So once you put the password, again you will be having the two options. Select local reinstall and continue with the same steps. That's it guys, this is how we can easily factory reset your Windows 10 operating system in two simple methods. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.